Yeah, we are very much excited. We are over the moon. We know it and we are ever ready.
No, it's been maybe 4 years. These guys, we've been playing together for 4 years. From grade four, grade five, they've been together. They found it challenging, but they were too much excited, and because they were only applying what all the coaches have been telling them over and over again at training. Brenneveen, it was very hard.
We'll improve on the goalkeeper. She has to improve. It's where we see the mistakes. Together with some of the players, they must make sure that they shoot. Our problem is that they are afraid of shooting. But we believe and we promise good next time. Yes. Oh, hey, we'll be over the moon. Yes. I'm telling you. Ribonwe, come and see us. You
just
will
come
see in. Us.
Just come
I promise you. I am a teacher by profession. No, I don't
but,
have.
But, I do have one. SAFA D license.
Now it's 3 years.
3 years.
Working together.
We've been working together. Yes.
Yes.
And also we have our.
And also our.
We are three coaches. Yeah, so we give us tasks. Somebody will lead the warm-up, someone will come with the technical approach, then some of will be planning the how the game is going to be played.
What makes us to be involved is to see the behaviors of our children. You see Tembisa, that is a dense populated area and it needs our children to be well developed. We give them every day, unlike getting out of the street, getting pregnancy unnecessarily and drinking alcohol. We make sure every day in the morning we keep them and they play nice and they like it very much and we are proud of them. We only have one.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what happened to
her? I have 4 children, 3 girls and 1 boy.
Oh, okay. Do they also play soccer?
Yeah, my boy is playing soccer. I've been playing soccer all my life. I even played the same. Do you still remember the NPSL? Yes, I was once involved with a team called Dynamos around the in Limpopo, around 1990-1991. I've been traveling all around the country with that team. So that's where my passion started. And I've keep, because in sports, it's like education, it's lifelong learning. Every day we keep on getting under challenges. So that's it. No, we heard it from our district officials. No, it's okay, because first of all, it gives our learners an exposure for those who will succeed to go overseas. And that is a lifetime dream of every black child, to can go overseas if he can succeed through Dano. And Dano will make it possible for their dream to be realized, to go overseas one day. That's what we are pushing on. That's what we are striving every day to see these children, these learners realizing their dreams of traveling overseas one day. Okay. Now in the under 12s, we only focus on tactical games. And also there are some trainings that they are not allowed to do, because if we can give them intensive training, it's going to hamper their development and their growth too. So mostly at this level, that's why they are playing these small-sided games, because at this level we don't have strikers, we don't have midfielders, everybody can play any position, because this is a developmental team. And I should applaud Danone for doing that, because they are busy sponsoring these development teams so that one day we can have national heroes out of these lands. That's what we want. Let me say, if we have two things, we have there's a thing that says Monsana Koprosana, a healthy mind in a healthy body. In other words, if we train these learners at school, most of the time in class, they're using their minds. Then thereafter, for them to can refresh their mind, they have to have a physical activity. That's what we're doing, because they work all around. They complement each other.
Another thing is the relationship that we build between us and our children.
Yes.
You find a child having a problem at home, or he or herself have got a problem, but don't know whom to tell. But ourselves, if we are closely related to them, they are simple to tell us. We help them spiritually, physically. I can't say financially because yeah. also I don't have money. Yeah. But we also help them. They are very much open to us.
Yes,
and it's what we want them. Yes. Because you find a child in a classroom not knowing how to write, but when it comes to football, he or she can improve due to the relationship that we have.
Yes.